Wow. Yeah, the statistics shows my ballistic flows in a rape with cake, not with. Hi guys, my name is Jack, talk about in PDF. Today I'm going to make a very quick review of the VMU Detonator Box Voltage Metered Unit version 2, made by our very own mother, Rocos of PBF. Thank you, Koya Carter, for the unit. I hope you've seen my previous review regarding the prototype version of VMU, the first version, which is made out of an EXO charger. I hope you've seen that one as well. I got on my other hand is my extra VMU, which is painted in stone gray color, and this one is candy tone Yamaha red with glitters and very smooth shiny paint. So regarding the difference of these two VMU babies, if you can notice, that one, the LCD has no cover yet. It is very bare and you can really touch the surface. The LCD is not protected. But this one, the newest version, now the LCD is fully covered using an acrylic plastic, I believe so. This VMU has 510 atomizer connection with juice catcher. This is the LCD, this is the turning dial, this is the firing up button. This is the switch selector for manual and automatic voltage feature. This one at the back is the battery compartment. All you have to do is to slide out the battery cover and it will reveal the chip in the middle and battery compartment. It uses two pieces of 14500 3.7 volts batteries. Mine has 1000 milliamperes, which lasts for about 5 to 6 hours of moderate to heavy vaping. So that's enough for me, and I barely change my batteries for the whole day vaping. Unlike other PVs that you have to change batteries from time to time, like for about 2 or 3 hours of vaping, then you have to change again. But this one really rocks. I really love this VMU. The battery lasts for 6 hours. So for those who do not know how to use their VMU unit, I'm going to show you how it performs. So first, press the button, press and hold the button to reveal the voltage setting. To turn off the device, all you have to do is to turn the dial counterclockwise to the farthest left until it reaches the end. And now it's in off mode. To turn on the PV and increase the voltage, turn the dial clockwise to increase the voltage. So there you go, 4.3. So let's try 4 volts. I'm going to use regular 306 atomizer on 4 volts. Remember, I am on manual voltage setting selector. I chose 4 volts to give you an idea how much vapor I can create using this PV. This regular 306 atomizer is rated at 2.3 ohms. So let's try it out. Let's increase the voltage to 4.5 volts. This one on my other hand is already set at 4.5 volts. This atomizer is regular 306 as well, rated at 2.3 ohms. Let's try the vapor using 4.5 volts. What's next? I'm going to show you how the automatic voltage selector setting performs. As you can see, my manual voltage setting is 4 volts. Just push the lever switch to the right to activate the automatic voltage selector setting.
Now it'll automatically search for the right voltage setting for your atomizer. It is best for those who do not know on what voltage setting they will use their atomizers. By the way, you can use different types of atomizer, whether it's LR, high voltage, or regular atomizers. All you have to do is to put in the atomizer, and if you don't know the voltage, just select the automatic voltage setting and push it to the right to activate the automatic voltage setting selector. Let's try it out. It automatically set the voltage to 5 volts. Let's try on a different type of atomizer. Now I'm going to show you the vapor using 801 regular atomizer rated at 3.3 ohms. And I'm going to activate the automatic voltage selector setting. Just switch the lever switch to the right. And there you go. Let's try it out. 5.7. This PB is one is a must-have PV. This really rocks, and this one heck of a PV. I think Kuya Carter is selling this for 2,500 pesos. I'm not really sure with its price. I think it's selling it for 2,500, and that's quite cheap for its performance. And you can also request any types of colors that you like with your PV, whether it's black, flat black, shiny black, red, green, brown, red, whatever it is, you can have it. And that's it for now. Thanks for viewing. Till next time, bye. Wow. Yeah, the statistics shows my ballistic flows in a rape kick.